famed French flyer René Fonck launches Leap of the Atlantic in Giant Sikorsky, but trial turns to tragedy. It's September 1926 and flight ends in flames. Destination Paris, but death stops heroic effort and lives of Fonck's two-man crew. World mourns loss of brilliant airmen, but 6 months later cheers Commander Richard E. Byrd. Conqueror of North Pole, Byrd tries daring hop of the Atlantic, but look out! Plenty of damage here, but death takes a holiday, and failure once again takes its toll of would-be ocean flyer. Two more try it. Noel Davis and S.H. Wooster are next, but dive to death in swamplands near Langley Field, Virginia. It's April 26, 1927, and still attempts to fly the Atlantic end in failure. Trying it from Paris, here is Charles Nungesser of France, famed World War pilot, and his companion Francois Colli, patch over eye. Yes, Nungesser and Colli are next to try and next to fail, for somewhere over the Atlantic they disappear forever. But here's one man who made it, Lindy Charles A. Lindbergh, Jr. Here the Lone Eagle assembles tiny single-engine Spirit of St. Louis. And May 22nd, 1927, he's off for Paris in flight that did not fail.